I am an unmarried tribal lady and youngest MP in India who has been mentally harassed and tortured by OTV reporters and others who viraled a mocked options video of mine with the malicious intent to defame, harass and mentally torture me. After this tragic incident, the police during investigation arrested an OTV junior reporter along with others. The OTV junior reporter named Sri Ramesh Rath as the preparator of the crime. But when the police questioned the preparator of this crime, OTV reporter Ramesh Rath yesterday, OTV and their owners Jaggi Panda and Jay Panda are trying to save him by claiming that this is an attack on OTV and its journalists by the government. I have a question for OTV's owners Jaggi Panda and Bajanta Jay Panda. If a daughter from your family was in my place and her mock options video had been viraled, would you have saved the man like OTV reporter Ramesh Rath who had perpetrated it? Both Jaggi Panda and Jay Panda are friends with powerful people in Delhi and are using their connections to run media stories that OTV reporter Ramesh Rath being questioned by police is an attack on media and journalism. I want to ask the national media, if your daughter or sister's mocked options video was viral by a journalist, would you have pardoned that journalist just because he was a journalist? Has immunity from police action been provided to journalists in India who commit a crime? As a tribal lady, my honor and dignity were defamed in public. When will I get justice? When the police investigates the malicious people like OTV reporter Ramesh Rath are behind bars, but Jaggi Panda, Jay Panda and OTV are preventing it to happen. They're saving the person who has committed a crime against me. When will I get justice? If today the youngest MP of India, who is also a tribal lady, is crying before the public to get justice because channel like OTV is using its media connections to divert my story, you can then well imagine the fate of women in India. I demand that Jaggi Panda, Jay Panda and OTV stop trying to save the preparators of crime like OTV reporter Ramesh Rath, and that the national media should not fall prey to fake and false narratives being peddled by the Pandas and OTV. If justice is not provided to me due to OTV and the Pandas, it would be a very sad day for Indian democracy, that the future of women in India would be extremely dark. Mrs. Jaggi Panda, where is her consensus?